Okay, so in this episode we finished another level and we are now at level, what is this one, right? Damn! It's the level Damn. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. So we are going to the factory. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to the factory. What awaits us there? I don't know.
Your way inside the compound is about as clear as it's going to get. Oh, and one more thing. When that nuke detonates, it could cause all sorts of strange things to happen. What I'm trying to say is that you might be in danger of being affected by the mutagen. You might want to take some precautions.
Precautions? Like not blowing up a nuclear weapon while I'm standing right next to it?
I'm dead serious. You should be able to find a serum used as an inoculation in the compound. They usually keep a good supply there.
Let's prep the nuke, and then we can go grab the serum.
What is this? A bad spy movie? You two are gonna get us all killed.
Oh, no kidding, Sherlock. I knew that from the beginning, asshole. You gotta be kidding me, snipers! Seriously, not again!
You go first.
Okay, that's it. We finish this, and then we get the hell out of here.
The valve should protect the bomb, Jack. While you clear out the area, we'll call the elevator.
That's one, that's two. No, they're not good. You're just bad at your job. Missed again. That was a headshot and he didn't die. Come on, ass whoopers.
Over there.
Yeah, I see him. Okay, what now? Well, looks like I'm gonna go in here.
Valerie got it. It will just take a few seconds for her to get there.
Come on! Move it! Move it! Up! Yay!
Okay, Jack. She's in. Let's go down.
Down! Why the fuck are we going to- Oh no. Where is the exit? Why are the lights blinking?
Something.
Get him.
I saw you. Anybody else want some of this? Cause I'm hankering for some more. Right, my armor's a little low because of these faggots. Freeze! Oh boy.
I'm gonna rip you apart!
This is getting too easy. The fuck was that? And a whole army or what? Idiot.
Follow me.
sorts of live specimens and infusing them with the Trigen serum. They were also supposed to be creating Trigens from zygotes.
Doyle, we're inside the lab.
Okay. Antidote time. Look for a red case with a biohazard symbol.
What?
I don't like shots.
I'm sure you'll make a lovely mutant.
How about hurrying it up? Son of a bitch! You scared the freaking shit out of me! Freaking impossible!
What was that?
Aw, man. Okay, great.
Did you see something? What happened here?
One, two, three, a grenade. Get in. Okay, pistols reloaded to the max. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.